So bonjour. Aujourd'hui, I don't know. Yeah, the le trafic dans la rue nécessité à part juste le grand bruit. Now it's a noise. Yeah. There's noise, and then there is sound. You know. And when it's noise, yeah, that's a bad noise. A bad noise to hear again and again and again. Pour tu les gens dans la maison. So yeah, so it's typique normal. Brûlé. It's very very similar to the sounds that you hear in the agriculture areas of France. So yeah, typique agriculture. It sounds like this. Le machine d'agriculture, très agressive, what do we call it? Loud, extra loud. Yeah. But anyway, son is sound. Yeah. I know that's difficult also because we say son is with and son is his and son is a lot of things, but son is also sound. Yeah. So, but anyway, today I really wanted to talk about not my French lesson and how we need to have an iPod for an iCast for all of États-Unis, tous les partout les États-Unis, juste à part la française, le basic, you know. Because, you know, when they learn just the basic, just a few words, it gives them the guts, it gives them the courage to get on an airplane and get out there and go to France and go visit. Yeah. You know. Because if they don't visit, if they don't go, you know, that's very bad for France. And it's also, it becomes like, well, nobody's looking at what's going on in France. And so we have this, like, criminal action of industry that just gets to do whatever it wants, you know. If nobody's reacting, if, you know, if they're just like, well, you know, nobody's seeing what happened, you know. Pas de remarque. There's no notice of what happened, you know. It's like, wait a minute, I didn't want to go just visit vast fields of agriculture on my holiday. That wasn't the plan, you know. Yeah, so all of that goes on. But anyway, yeah, so we want them to visit, and so we make France beautiful, you know, not an ugly vast champ or just a field. Okay, so anyway, so what I'm really trying to say here is we need to make belts. It's similar to the Renaissance time frame. Now these belts have to be made special for our telephones. Just the telephones, because these telephones are not going away. I believe the size of the telephones are going to be that size for a long time. Unless you're in Texas, for some reason they make them extra large for the Texans. I'm not sure why. It's a very bizarre habit. I don't know. Sometimes I would order, if I was a Texan, I would order my telephone from New York. Or even England. Yeah, that's just too big a telephone. Anyway, so what's so it needs to be like a belt. Yeah. So la mode particular just pour la les femmes et les hommes. So for everybody, you know, yeah. So, but it cannot be a dark color, because they still do this. You know, they shoot you if you reach for it. Because here I am, like, well, I put it here on my waist, you know. So if I reach for it, it's like a, you know, that event. You know, back to. What is that event? That event, back to, I guess there was a young boy who was shot in New York in Manhattan because he was reaching for a cell phone. Okay, so if we make the belts bright. Oh gosh, I lost my disk space, dang it.